Well, it's been an age since I've seen a customer. How can I help here at the end of the earth? A safe journey.
You there. Could you help us out, Cully? You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me. What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, when they threw me out of the cave, and so this is all I have to I hope you... Or I could sneak back into the cave, then I'd be of some real Right, but I'm frightened of them. My knees start knocking,
Tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Salen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? Ah, a yen for glintstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature. With a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. As a reviled, apostate witch, do you still wish to learn from me? Very well. You are now my protege in Glintstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice. Young apprentice, first things first. You are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile. Without the legs to walk. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning? You wish to continue the very well. You wish to can very well.
thank you. So what can I do for you?
Thank you. Ooh!